Well, excitement in the air. We've all known about this date for a long time, and the stage is set in the Spanish capital for the UEFA Champions League final. Hello, everyone. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary, as always, on these big occasions by Lee Dixon. And we're approaching kickoff time here at the Estadio Metropolitano. It's Arsenal up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Good evening. What a pleasure it is to be here with you, Derek, sitting over this magnificent stadium with arguably the best two teams, well, obviously the best two teams in this competition this year, because they're in the final. And what a final we've got. The pitch looks fantastic. The crowd are expecting. There's the trophy just sitting there, and the players in the tunnel just about to do what they do best, go out and play and entertain us.
Now, Tottenham Hotspur in the final of the UEFA Champions League. Lee.
Well, if me and you are pinching ourselves, I'm sure the players are, but that's the job of the coach now. Settle the players down before the game. You're here on merit. Go out and produce the football you've produced all season. You've got a great chance of winning it.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Socrates starts alongside Laurent Koscielny in central defence, and the main forward here is Alex Lacazette. This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur, and they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely, that takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
Mkhitaryan, now Lacazette. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Maitland-Niles. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Here's Rose. Kane. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Spurs passing it, and he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Spurs with the corner. And firing it into the area. Up a dead end, alas. He's feeling the pressure here. Lacazette. Now with Aubameyang. Vertonghen with it. He brings so many different skills to the table, doesn't he, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang?
Well, he's added goals to his wizardry. Will he get another goal today? A brace in his last match.
Steered out of play, and a throw-in coming up. Maitland-Niles. Granit Xhaka. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Christian Eriksen now. Sissoko. Son. And Tottenham make progress, but what can they produce from this position? Can they hit on the break? And doing them in. Oh, he's through here! Only the keeper to beat! Corner kick given to Arsenal. Corner kick played in. Thumped clear. Now, what can he do here? It's with Sokratis. Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Now Harry Kane. Here's Rose. Eriksen. Can he make this move count? Oh, he's lost possession. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Maitland-Niles. Mkhitaryan. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Good numerical situation. Beautifully timed. Sissoko. And here is Kane. Dele Alli. Trippier. Now Sissoko. Winks. Vertonghen. Dele Alli. Given away by Christian Eriksen. Now Lacazette. Excellent challenge. Now Harry Kane. Rose. Christian Eriksen now. Will there be a tangible end product? And now passing it through. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Now Alderweireld. Trippier. Now Sissoko. Winks. Now Lacazette. It is a fruitful forward run. And the penalty has been given here. Penalty kick has been given, and what a big moment in the context of this game.
Well, what a clumsy challenge that is. 12 yards out, looks like they're going to go in the lead.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Mkhitaryan. Granit Xhaka. Carrying a genuine threat here. He has time to play it over. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Read it superbly. Lacazette! No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Now Sissoko. Rose. Dele Alli. Well, he's lost the ball. Sokratis. Ozil. Lacazette. And Ozil. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? He's unable to take the chance, and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
Sissoko. Trippier. Given away by Tottenham. And a throw-in forthcoming. Alderweireld. Now Sissoko. Eriksen. Rose. And it was straight up the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Torreira. And it's with Maitland-Niles. Mkhitaryan. Ozil. And Lacazette. It might be the moment to get them ahead. He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? So many questions.
Trippier now. Sissoko. Trippier. Harry Winks now. Now Son. Koscielny now. This is Ozil. Lacazette. Now with Aubameyang. Just wanted to get it out of there. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Here's Rose. Rose. Eriksen. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Arsenal finding avenues to attack from. Now, what can they do from here? Mkhitaryan with the cross. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Dele Alli now. Here's Rose. Dele Alli. Is he going to punish them here? Maitland-Niles. Thunder's clear. Now Son. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And here's Dele Alli. Failed to keep it, Rose. And here is Eriksen. Useful cross towards the near post. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. This is Ozil. Now Lacazette. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. Trippier now. Sissoko. Christian Eriksen now. And it's Harry Kane. Effective challenge. Now Lacazette. Now counter-attacking possibilities here. For a counter to succeed, it has to happen at lightning pace. It didn't. And Ozil. Kolasinac unable to hang on to it. Excellent defending, just couldn't quite keep it in play. Alderweireld. Rose. Well, the more you watch Spurs on the Champions League stage, the more you think, Lee, they have a chance of lifting that coveted trophy.
Yeah, there's a few more pieces of the jigsaw to go in for me, but they are a team to be reckoned with. Every part of their team is emerging as a real talent, and put them all together, you've got a good team.
Lacazette. Christian Eriksen now. Here's Rose. Now Lacazette. No way through against Alderweireld. Clattered away. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Harry Winks now. Trippier now. Now Harry Kane. Dele Alli now. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. High pressing at its best. Sissoko. Sissoko. Leno. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Just look at this technique, and he's inches over.
And there's the whistle. Half-time it is. A radiant Champions League final up to this point, Lee.
Well, nervous, cagey, boring. Not so this final. This has been a really entertaining game so far. Looking forward to more of the same in the second half, Derek.
Spurs passing it, and he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Spurs with the corner. Granit Xhaka. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
And doing the menu. Corner kick given to Arsenal. And Ozil. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? He's unable to take the chance, and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
Ozil. And Lacazette. It might be the moment to get them ahead. He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? So many questions.
Arsenal finding avenues to attack. Mkhitaryan with the cross. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the shot, Lee.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Jackson. Torreira. Given away by Tottenham. And Lacazette. The Gunners have lost the ball. Read it superbly to take back possession. And now Aubameyang. Well, can he make this move count? And he's banged it against the woodwork with a header.
Well, we're talking inches. So, so close with his head.
Christian Eriksen now. Here's Rose. Vertonghen with it. And it might be. Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. And a strong tackle. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, a player you can't really take your eyes off as a rule, but has it been a bit different here, Lee?
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Trippier. And here's Sissoko. Can they take the lead? A Spurs goal. They have lift off on this colossal occasion.
Well, at 0-0, it was equally poised. Now look at it. Look at the change in the demeanour of the players. Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right. Head down, back of the net.
And a bit more analysis as regards the goal. So back in business, and it's Spurs in front here. It's with Sokratis. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Lucas Torreira now. Well, great read there to intercept. Can he get them level? It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Rose. Eriksen. Now Son. Nothing wrong with that idea. He's in behind the defence here. Grabs off the keeper. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Arsenal have given it away. And it's Harry Kane. Playing with purpose and control. Dele Alli! I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
Half an hour remaining then. Dele Alli. Vertonghen. Sissoko. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And he's made headway. Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? Mkhitaryan. And the danger clear. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Maitland-Niles. Xhaka. Lacazette! And it's gone in! Beyond the goalkeeper, Arsenal level.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Sissoko. Now Harry Kane. Son. And dispossessed. Maitland-Niles. Dyer had the perfect read. Eriksen. And here is Kane. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Now Sissoko. Son. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Let's see what he has in store for them. Such a difficult save for Leno to make.
Well, he must have jumped off a trampoline for that one.
Corner given to Spurs. He's driven in the corner. Taking care of business defensively here. And here is Eriksen. Maitland-Niles. Arsenal have given it away. The object of the exercise from the Spurs' point of view is to get it forward, and they're doing that rather well. Effective challenge. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Christian Eriksen now. Can he make this move count? Is he? And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. Leno would have been disappointed had he not held on. Dele Alli now. Eric Dyer. Given away. An abundance of space. He has time to play it over. Kane. Son in the centre. And up for grabs off the keeper. Eriksen. Eric Dyer. Iwobi. Lacazette. Iwobi now. Mkhitaryan. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. And it's gone in.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Now having fallen behind, what sort of response will that elicit from this Spurs team? Now Harry Kane. Dele Alli now. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Lacazette here. Maitland-Niles. He's taken on the shots, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from early.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
Eriksen lost possession. And Lacazette. Fine cross into the middle. And he's clear his lines. Now Son. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And fine vision from Dele Alli. Just straying offside. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready. And now they will make the personnel change. Second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
All the Arsenal players would be looking up at the clock. Time is ebbing away. They have such a delicate lead. Will they rue those missed chances? They could be costly.
And they'll have to throw it back in play. Lucas Torreira now. Arsenal have given it away. Easy meet. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Now Harry Kane. He has teammates to play it to. It will be now. Now Lacazette. Dele Alli now. Now Alderweireld. And Tottenham make progress, but what can they produce from this position? Lacazette. He hears the footsteps and feels the pressure. Now it's Lichtsteiner. It will be. Mkhitaryan. He's knocking on the door. I'll tell you what, Lee, a key moment in the game, that save.
Oh, right at the end as well.
So the corner played into the box. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Eric Dier. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. It is a decent looking attack here. It's there for him. And in it goes!
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
And the goal that was scored, well worth another look, Lee. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Alderweireld. Christian Eriksen now. Dele Alli now. Son. Aurier. Now Sissoko. Eriksen. Vertonghen. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Read it superbly to take back possession. A magical moment for Arsenal fans everywhere. Lee Dixon, your old club have just been crowned champions of Europe.
Well, I'm absolutely delighted for every single one of them. They've deserved this. The amount of work, the amount of hard work in pre-season,
All the training sessions, the travelling, being away from your family, the sacrifice, and it all boils down to this. Celebrate it right now.
Yeah, I rather have the feeling that these celebrations will run long into the night from Arsenal. It is an elite group in terms of Champions League winners. Arsenal's name on the trophy for this year.
Well, they'll celebrate on the podium. It's an amazing feeling to actually walk onto the podium. And then lucky guys get their hands on that magnificent trophy. Just look at it shining in the lights.
Arsenal, the winners of the UEFA Champions League. And I'm sure from your point of view, Lee, that has a very nice ring to it.
Oh, it does indeed, and fully deserved. They've been really, really good this season throughout.
It doesn't get much sweeter than lifting the cup with the big ears, as it's affectionately called. Cup with the big ears, as it's affectionately known.
And this is the moment, Derek, sharing it with the supporters. You get a chance to take it a little bit closer to those stands. Let them enjoy the experience with you. And the families are up there in the stands as well. A brilliant occasion.
It took fire as well as ice on the pitch. Necessary qualities.
Now the chance for a photograph. My mum always told me to get on the front row.
She taught you well, Lee. There we have it. The Champions League victors for 2019.